The Uganda Coffee Development Authority boss says Uganda's coffee is selling at the highest level, with the last financials closing June showing the export bags going up to 6.3 million bags and fetching the country over $800 million, with Arabica coffee thrice the cost of gathered price of coffee on the world market. He said that Uganda has the potential to hit the market with 1 kilogram going up to $9 if farmers engage in proper agricultural practices.
We have now coffee machines we are going to be providing to many institutions so that when they start bringing from there, they now appreciate the coffee. And when now some of these people, of course, once they start bringing coffee in offices, workplaces, they can take the coffee to their families. But also the very important aspect is that farmers themselves used to drink their own coffee. So we are looking at all that whole value chain, starting from the farmers, now the youth, looking at the public institutions, so that every Ugandan needs to take a cup of coffee. Coffee the heritage, coffee brings the happiness, but importantly, coffee is money.
The memorandum of cooperation also includes a promotion and improvement in the marketing of coffee, including developing digital marketing platforms with a view of optimizing efficiency and job creation among the youth, while promoting domestic consumption of coffee in the private sector.
So we want people to be able to visit a coffee farm and enjoy the entire value chain. So coffee is not just a cup, it's much more than that. It's employment, it's finance, it's logistics, it's insurance, it's ICT. It's about branding, it's about visibility, it's about productivity, it's about happiness. Coffee is a good beverage. Coffee doesn't kill people. So coffee is a much bigger thing, and we want more youth to be involved in coffee. Over 75% of our youth are living in the countryside. They don't have an activity, they don't have a value proposition of earning. So we want to create that ecosystem that will boost the countryside and ensure that more people enter the productive economy.
PSFU is currently engaged with 12 coffee companies, and Mastercard Foundation is unveiling over 10 billion shillings to unlock different opportunities towards the youth. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.